in the August, what was the year I've got, 19, when did John die? I can't remember the date. Anyway, that August, Christine and I walked in the garden. They'd been married over 50 years, and he was quite ill. He's arthritic to the most pathetic degree, all in pain with his hands and feet. He died suddenly, and I came over at once. She died suddenly. I'm sorry, she died suddenly to look after John. We stood by the piano, and all he said was, "Dear fellow, I believe there's some sausages we could have for supper." And I'd got this house near Woodbridge, which I lived in for over 20 years. I never went back to it. And I stayed with him and helped him. But a long time, some time before that, he told me he was going to, he said it in the garden out to you, "I'm going to give you the house, old fellow." And that's what he said, yeah. Then he said worryingly, "What will you do down here all by yourself, old fellow?" I said, "Look after your garden," which is true. And then I actually dug their graves. They were cremated and in big oak boxes. I took a spade from the shed and walked over the fields and dug their graves in the churchyard and read Thomas Hardy over them. Yes.
What did you read?
One was about Hardy's wife. When she was dead. I'll find the poems for you, I can't remember. It was really about a picnic, yes.
Well, Hardy quite liked a dead wife, I think.
Yes, as you say, Hardy liked women, yes, dead women, and he would take his heroines to the edge of the cliff and then push them off.